Hang on a sec.
What?
I see a sign that's got like a bottle of enchanting outside.
Oh, that's gotta be it. Where are you?
Right near you, actually.
Oh, yeah.
How'd you find your way here?
I don't know.
That's the bridge, by the way. It looks pretty cool, eh?
I'm gonna shoot this windmill. Bloing!
Did you hit?
Nope.
There you go. You can't be Robin Hood, then. I'm Robin Hood.
Oh, you are. Yeah. I'm Little John.
Where's the entrance to this? This is definitely the enchanter's shop.
It's gotta be.
Yeah. Oh, I found the front door.
Hello!
Oh, God.
Enchanty! Oh, it's Tim.
Yeah?
Hi, Tim.
That's a weird name for an enchanter, isn't it?
Tim. What's his name? What's his voice going to be like? like a...
Kind of like Billy...
Mystical...
Ooh, the friar sent word you'd be arriving. Take a look upstairs and take what you need.
That's a great...
Rescue the maiden while you're at it.
The maiden?
The maiden. Okay, sure.
Which maiden? Oh, does he mean Maid Marian,
do you think? Of course it'd be Maid Marian.
Of course, of course. Mm. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, so upstairs, did he say?
Yeah, he said upstairs for the enchantings and the rescue of the maiden.
There's lots of books around here. I guess enchanters read a lot, don't they?
Well, they have to suck the energy out of the books, don't they?
That's a bit meta, isn't it?
So maybe they don't read.
It's chests of
beer. Do you think after you enchant something, all the words are gone from the books around?
Oh, there's cobwebs everywhere! I think, yeah, these books are all empty, actually, because all the words have been sucked out.
Oh, here we go. We haven't got any lapis, so we can't enchant anything.
Have we not? So you need lapis to enchant? That's weird. I didn't know that.
No, we don't. It's just the texture pack is for 1.8, and this is 1.7. So actually, there's only one slot in the enchant table.
Oh, yeah.
But it looks like there's two.
Oh, that's weird. That's weird. Should we enchant our gear, then? Did you see this?
Diamond. Oh, we haven't got any levels. Bottles. Oh, hooray.
Oh, I've
hang on,
we
just chucked his crap away. Oh my god, these cobwebs, just stack them up a bit. There you go.
This guy has been juicing like a mother trucker.
Yeah.
There are bottles and bottles and bottles of this stuff. Oh, we're going to get some seriously sweet levels. I'm worried now. I mean, if we need to be this souped up, how badass is like the Sheriff of Nottingham going to be? How much are we going to have to kill?
Well, we've got diamond gear, which you're probably not meant to have.
Yeah, maybe not. Okay, I'm just going to... Are you getting levels?
Yeah. Woohoo! Levels!
What level are you?
12.
Oh, fuck that. I'm going to get some more of these than you. Oi, come here.
What?
I'm level 8.
Are you?
Yeah. Okay, now I'm 12. What are you?
18.
What the? All right, now I'm getting more of them. What are you now?
19.
Me too. Okay. Right, that's some.
23.
I'm 21. Yeah, this is kind of fair, so it should be all right. I'm 23, so I'm just going to get... 25?
27.
26. Bloody hell. Tell you what, you take a stack, go over there in the corner, and I'll do my own over here. Bloody hell.
Oh, so many.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to... Oh, I reached 30. Nice. 32. What level are you?
33.
Yeah, me too, actually. I just leveled up even more.
34.
Fuck you.
Right, I'm going to enchant my bow.
Yeah.
And, it's level 30 enchant. Oh, I don't know.
No, wait, I'll get the level 30 bow enchant because I've got to be Robin Hood.
Go for it. What are you going to get?
It's unbreaking 3, power 4, punch 2.
Holy crap, that's amazing.
Boom. You do your sword so you can be the melee lord.
All right. Knock back 2 and smite 4.
Holy smokes.
I've got 4 more levels, so I'm going to pop it on my diamond hat.
I'm going to put it on my chain chest.
No, I can't. There's no... Oh, there we go. Protection 1. That's not bad. That'll do. That'll do.
That'll do, pig.
That'll do, piggy.
There isn't anything I can put on my chest.
Keep putting it in until it...
6, 5, 6, 3. Okay. I've got protection 1. That's
nice.
Good enough. That's good enough. All right, now we are dolled up powerful warriors. What else is in the chest? Cobweb. I'm going to take the cobweb because that can be used as... Oh, there's some potions in here. Potion of regen, potion of strength, and potion of strength. Take a potion of strength and regen. There's 2 more in the chest here.
Oh, my God.
There's also enchanted books. Sharpness.
Yeah, we need an anvil, I think, to use them.
Power.
And you still need levels.
There's an anvil over here.
Oh.
Let me try. I'll try and put sharpness on my blade. Where is my blade? Where's sharpness?
Oh, I need 2 levels to do it.
Oh, I need level 3. Never
Stupid.
Mind.
Stupid.
Bloody well. Tim, that we all wasted right. bottles.
Right, let's do it, Shin.
Oh,
let's
take a golden apple as well, because that's regen if we need it.
Ooh. Regeneration, right. strength, okay.
We're ready to go and take on the Sheriff of Nottingham.
Okay, where is he?
I don't know. I guess let's look for the biggest, most impressive castle
remember
in the area.
To, remember to give to the poor whenever you see them.
Yeah, we'll do. What have you, I haven't got anything to give to them, though. You've got all the
I've
stuff.
I've got golden nuggets. Don't worry, I can do it.
Okay, I've just got a bunch of junk. I'll give them a minecart from the future.
They'd be well up for that.
I see something really tall
Hello,
over there.
Hello, peasant, have some gold.
Yeah, I reckon...
Hello, peasant, have some gold.
Yeah, really, you're very nice, Duncan.
Well, we've got to make this legend a reality.
Yeah. The legend is real. Okay, so I'm going to go over... Look at that, Duncan, over there. That big castle? Do you reckon that's where he is?
Sounds likely, doesn't it?
All right, let's go check it out. Let's
check it out.
This is a pretty sweet-looking town, actually. It's a bit cobwebby in places, but...
Yeah,
know.
It needs a bit of a clean-up.
Yeah.
Hello, peasant, have some gold.
Hello! You could use some of these
Hello,
vines
peasant,
trimming
have
as
some
well,
gold.
Actually.
There you go.
Okay, how are we going to get into this castle? And let's approach the front.
Hello, peasant, have some gold.
God, you're not going to look like generous. You're just going to look insane.
No. I'm going to look well generous. Oh,
there's some guards around here. This looks to be how to get into the castle. I can't find a way in, though. The guards don't seem to be stopping
us. Let's pay them off with a bit of gold. There you go.
Yeah, okay, good job, Duncan. Good job.
Bribe.
That goes nowhere.
Some more guards over there. This is empty.
There's guards here. How are we going to get up there, then?
Pay him off. There you go. Have a nugget.
Let's try over here, actually. There's a bridge up there. Hang on
a
sec.
Oh, there's some more peasants.
There's some hostile... There's some red names up there.
Oh, okay. Well, that looks like the way, then.
Do you reckon...
There you go, peasants.
They're probably hostile to us if we go anywhere near them.
Should we just fight our way across the bridge?
I guess, yeah. That must be the way we go. Let's see if we can get up there. See if it's...
Oh, these peasants are going to be so rich.
Make sure you don't give any to the nobleman.
I'm not.
By accident.
I'm not.
And don't let the guards see you because they'll confiscate the riches.
Nah, they're not. I'm paying them off as well, Shin. Hey,
have you seen where I'm gone? I'm down here.
Yes, they are.
Oh, yeah. You do. You're wearing a diamond chest plate, Duncan.
Yeah, well.
You're so OP. So OP'd, mate.
Din.
This looks
to
be
this fight. Okay. Let's use my potion of strength.
Not yet. They're only short duration.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hang on a sec. Let me check the length on it. It is
one minute 30. Yeah, that's not very good, is it?
Save it for like if the sheriff. Save it for the sheriff.
Oh, there's a chest. It's empty.
There's a ladder over here. Looks like the way.
All right.
So you go first, Little John.
All right, Little John.
You got more armor.
First.
You do have leather pants though.
Oh shit! Right, here's
right.
guy.
Oh, watch out! Ooh, watch out!
Oh my god! Oh, I. Oh, he's got like a spear.
Holy crap! How much damage is he doing?
Not too much, but it's kind of scary.
Oh!
Sorry, I think I'm good. Oh my god, let's see, this sword is wrecking him.
We are. No wonder we have such a reputation as being like a crazy hero.
We're just geared up to our teeth, that's what it is.
Oh, there's one over there. Oh. Watch out.
You've got to use your bow skills. Pew!
Oh, three shots!
Nice.
Out for the count. Oh, this is pretty easy.
Pew! Pew!
Yeah, owned.
Oh, your bow's way better than mine.
Yeah. OP'd.
That is a good bow, isn't it? Oh my god, does so much damage.
Oh, these guys. Oh, we are kind of tooled up future warriors. Nothing can stop us.
No, we're just using the bows we found here.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, not we're good at aiming. No Robin Hood, that's for sure.
Oh no. Oh, watch out, archers.
Where?
Over there.
You should be able to archer them back.
I reckon I can out-archer the archers.
Definitely.
Boo! Okay, I shot one. Yeah!
Oh, he's going down. Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, these guys... Oh, God! Oh, God!
It's a captain.
Look at the size of his sword!
That's a big sword, Shin.
Get him, Little John! Get him!
Hang on. Oh!
Get him, Little John!
Oh,
he's coming after me.
He's getting after you. It's all right, Shin.
Oh!
Oh, my God! Guard captain, come here.
He's got crazy knockback.
Come, follow me. Chase me. Chase me, guard captain.
Is he onto you? Whoa!
You shouldn't be here, scum. How dare he call us scum?
He's fallen off.
Oh. Well, there
he's
we go.
Stuck. See you later, sucker.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Oh, God. No, he's coming. Oh, God. The knockback on that's crazy. Watch out, though. I reckon if he hits you with that sword.
I'll let him up.
Oh, you're kind and yeah, because we
come
were honourable warriors.
Captain.
Are you gonna TNT him?
I'm not
no,
that
wait.
Honourable.
Whoa, wait, I gotta cross the bridge. Wait, no.
Boo, motherfucker!
Oh, you almost locked me on the other side of the bridge.
No, you're gonna be fine. Like, you're gonna cross again.
I could have got across that.
Oh, that guy didn't know what hit him.
You wasted him. Did you have any loot?
If he did, it's gone.
that was pretty intense.
Woo!
All right, let's do it. Hopefully, oh, there's an archer there. Didn't.
Oh yeah, kill him. Ooh. Ooh. You got shot in the foot.
Yeah, but his bow.
He's gone.
Nice. He's no Robin Hood.
Bye.
Right, let's keep going. Let's rescue the maid. It's raining though.
The maid.
Oh man, you can tell we're in England, can't you?
Yeah, just constant, never ceasing
Holy
rain.
Shit. Holy shit!
What is that?
Knights of
there's,
the realm.
There's two. There's another. Oh, ow!
There's another. Oh, watch out! Watch out!
Oh, there's more captains. I use more like TNT.
No!
Ow!
Get him! Get him!
His swords are so big.
Oh! They got knocked back.
Eh.
Holy crap! Ah. They do a fair amount of damage.
No, not hurt me too bad. There we go.
Whew.
Little John, go in first.
Go on, Little John. I'll cover you with a bow. Robin Hood, Little John. Holy
shit! Is that
shit.
The sheriff? No, it's not the sheriff. Oh my god, he's got diamond mace.
Don't let him hit you with the mace. How much damage does it do?
He hasn't hit me with it yet. Oh, it does one heart.
Whoa. That's not too bad. Get him. Finish him.
The knockback's quite useful on this sword.
We got the Knight of the Realm.
Just corner him. Oh, he's screwed.
Oh! Yo, down, 1-2!
Down.
Holy crap, down. This guy is not dying. Oh, there we go.
Any loot? No, nothing.
Holy shit.
Shin, behind you, Shin.
Holy shit! He's back! You knocked him off, but he's back!
No, it's the one I blew up. That's not the one I blew up. Oh, God.
Holy shit! You're getting bounced around like a motherfucker.
Oh, no. Oh, dear.
You gonna die?
No, I'm alright.
Okay, let's finish these guys.
I'm fighting them off like a
They
bro.
Are nothing. That blacksmith really sorted us out. And we sorted ourselves out.
Stealing from the church.
Stealing from the church, really. Ooh.
Gold. Oh my god, look at it!
Nether stars! Emeralds!
Oh my god!
This guy's rich!
Oh my god!
We've got to give all this to the poor.
Oh, I want to keep the nether stars, Shin.
Well, no, because we can't take stuff back with us through time. So it's not it's useless
yeah, we
to
can.
Us. We can?
Can we not? No, we can't.
Maybe we can. Is it? Can we bring stuff back?
Yes, we
or?
Can't. Oh my god.
I don't know. So, computer, is there any way we can...
stick it to the time cart. There we go.
No, I don't think that'll work.
Why not? Oh, I need to have an iron pickaxe.
I guess we'll have to kind of look into this a bit more when we get back to the future.
We'll have to learn how to stick stuff to the carts.
Because it's a bit shit coming back here and not being able to take anything
exactly.
or bring anything back. So so maybe there's a way. Maybe the kind of the lab owners left their secrets. Like there's still that door that we've never been through.
Ooh.
We'll have to see.
Why have we not been through that yet?
We just can't bust through it. There's like we don't know what's through there, and I don't want to unleash any more werewolves.
I made a pickaxe.
Yeah.
I have diamonds, and I'm going to take all this gold.
Oh, good idea!
Stupid sheriff. Leaving his gold in piles. Who does that?
Well, yeah. Did leave it. You know, I guess he didn't think people would break through 10 legions of guards and a knight of the realm.
That's true.
All right, well, let's keep checking out this place. See if the maid's around here.
Oh, maid!
Now, classic fantasy tale suggests that she's going to be
shit.
High in the... Red names!
Oh, my God, there's
bottleneck
so many.
Bottleneck them.
All right, I've got them on the stairs. Fighting on the stairs is classic, isn't it?
Come back down so
you
can
fight
so we can get them,
want.
Like, down here with the bow.
No, they all came down.
Oh,
they
God.
They reset.
They reset?
You've got to fight them on the stairs.
Oh, shit, you knocked the torch off. Watch out!
No. Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage here. Owie, ow.
Watch out!
Okay, they did. Yeah, they keep resetting. Let's fight them in here. Bam!
Oh, lots of guard captains in here.
Why is there so
Bloody
many captains?
Hell.
There's more captains than there are, like, general, like, regular guards.
It's crazy.
They must be fighting for, like, control. It's a power struggle. Too many captains spoil the broth.
There's more captains than troops. Oh, God. All right, let's rescue the maid.
Where is she?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Knight of the Realm. Oh my god.
You dare cross the sheriff! Bloody hell.
Yeah, he's getting in the corner again. We'll be fine.
It's a bit cheaty, isn't it? He's hitting you though, isn't he?
No.
Is he not?
No, that's
right,
good.
Just leave him. Oh, whoops. Ow. Oh!
You should help.
I see. Yeah, you got him though, haven't you?
It's gonna take a while.
All right. Ow!
This takes forever.
Bloody hell.
Shoot him with your bow.
Got him. Watch out, there's a couple of archers there.
Oh, there she is.
Check out that beauty. Right,
I'll pull one. Blam.
I'll pull one.
Go, charge. Hiya, blam.
Oh, yeah.
Blam.
showing off in front of Maid Marian, eh?
Oh,
there's a guard here! Oh, what? Oh, he's not fighting.
That's some gold. Please don't kill me!
Wow, wow.
Well, I'm gonna. Oh, I can't.
I secretly fancy Marian. What the hell?
It's not secret anymore, mate. You're right next to her. You said that.
Jesus. He's here peeping on her. Holy God.
Oh.
That's weird. Have you got any more TNT?
No.
I've got an idea, actually. Hang on.
Is it this idea?
Yeah, it is. It's a good idea, isn't it?
Oh, it's glowstone.
Oh, shit. Oh, there's more to this building than I first
huge.
Thought.
It's huge.
All right, never mind.
Hang on, we'll just bury him.
All right, but what does the maid say? Oh, thank you for saving me. Such a strong and brave gentleman. That's right. Don't sweat it, lady. All right, so we've done it. I don't know. Like, yeah, we done it.
We did it. Well, we got to kill the sheriff. I'm just looking upstairs.
Maybe, is the sheriff here? Maybe he's not here. There's another level?
Yeah, I'm looking up.
What's around?
Not much. It's pretty empty.
Shit, yeah, and there's another tower up here. Anything up here?
There's the charting table, and there's like a weird wizard's tower.
Well, we've rescued the maiden. And okay. If the sheriff isn't here, maybe he's out collecting taxes or something.
Ah, maybe he's tax collecting.
Let's get back to the friar and just drop off this gold. Let him. Actually, I don't know if we should give it.
We stole the gold from him in the first place.
I don't know if we should give it to the friar. I think he'll probably just put it around the church.
I think he will. That's what happens. He gets people to rob the rich from him.
Shortcut, is it?
And then he just bloody puts it all over the church.
Shortcut. I reckon I can survive that. There we go.
There's only water down there. No, right.
Shortcut. There we go.
Whoa.
Cheeky shortcut.
Where's the maid gone?
She's upstairs. I she's rescued now, so our job is done.
Good.
I'm not sure. Do you reckon we've done enough to save? Computer, have we done enough to fix the future?
Not quite. But I think if you give out the rest of your gold, that'll probably be enough.
We got to kill the sheriff as well, right?
I don't know. Did the sheriff actually die? Computer.
He might have got sent to prison.
No, he did not. According to my database, in the original tale, the sheriff never died.
Oh, okay. We didn't kill the sheriff.
I guess we've done our job then.
Hey!
Who was more handsome in the original tale? Was it Robin Hood or was it Little John?
Wait, which one are you again?
I'm Robin Hood.
Right, it was that guy. Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks, computer.
Little John was known for having a humongous schlong, though.
What? Duncan, I'll have you know that is not a measurement of attractiveness.
All right, well, is the future fixed now, computer? Now that he's just given out all his gold?
Huh. Actually, yeah. Everything seems back to normal.
I got stacks of gold left.
Well, I guess we keep it then. Well, no, we can't
Shin,
take it.
I got an idea.
What?
We'll bury it and then come back in the future and get it again.
Holy shit, that's a freaking great idea.
Isn't that a great idea?
That is a great idea. Well, let's go out. We can't risk anybody finding it. So let's just go out into the wilderness around here.
We have to write a map as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But we we can't, because we can't take a map with us either.
We'll just write down the coordinates.
Which yeah?
Yeah.
What if the coordinates change?
They won't. Coordinates don't change.
All right. Let's go out into the wilderness then. It was just okay, we're gonna go and bury our gold computer. And why are we
she
doing
must
this?
Despair over us, honestly.
I swear.
You guys are the absolute worst, I swear.
Right. In the bottom of this thing, I reckon. What's this thing?
There's a sign here.
What does it say?
Nothing.
No, it's on the other side. It says... What does that say? Universis
diet. Universis diet. I guess there must be something in German. that's odd.
Shin, this abbey, right, it's got to survive into the future, so... We'll just bury it like next to the abbey, and no, even if it's ruined in the future, it'll be easy to find.
All right, I reckon. All right,
I'll put it like under this bit here.
Where are you?
Right next to the abbey.
Okay, have you put it there?
No, you got to come and bury yours as well.
I haven't got any.
What?
Oh no, I have actually. I got some diamonds and some emeralds and some nether stars. Oh yeah,
nether stars. Exactly.
This is a great idea.
All right, I'll make a chest.
You're digging with a diamond sword, you bloody plunker.
Who cares?
It's the same speed as your fist, but you're wrecking it.
I'm making a chest.
Oh right, okay.
Oh, I've run out of wood.
I've got some wood.
Why is this chest? Why is this crafting bench visible? Can you see this?
I see it.
Oh,
there you go.
I can't see it. It's totally invisible.
Bloody hell. I didn't use my potion of strength or my potion of regeneration. It's weird. I think, oh, we got really lucky, though, finding the diamond armor.
I think we just...
When the blacksmith prepared,
like... Maybe we weren't meant to loot the church.
Maybe we weren't, because it was like, yeah, a bit of an evil thing to do. But okay, let's put some gold in here. Lovely stuff. I'll put the golden chest plate. Oh, yeah. Oh, lovely.
Oh, look, Robin, put Robin's Hood bow in there. That'll be worth a fortune.
Robin Hood's bow? Oh, yeah. The original. We can sell it to a museum.
Exactly.
And our minecarts? No. Do we have to get, computer, do we have to get back in these minecarts to come back to the future?
No, but if you want to, you can.
We can't put them down.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Need rails. Oh, look at this chest of treasure. Holy crap. Right, put the dirt back on
this
top.
This is a bounty of cool stuff. I'm just going to get rid of the bow because that's a bit shit. Put a potion of strength in there. All right, so we'll remember where this is and we'll come back. It's underneath the abbey.
Okay, so that's right. Hang on. F3. Coordinates are 89, 65, 624.
All right, sweet. All right, okay.
I've got like a pen here somewhere.
Yeah, write it down. This write it down.
89, 65, 624. Notepad. 89, 64, 624. Okay. Good.
All right, computer, zap us back to the future.
Woo-hoo!